the brew trekking.
Across the vast Northwest. Today's episode of Infuse This, we've got something great for the holidays for you. You'll never guess what it is. People either love it or they hate it. Candy corn!
Candy corn. It's corn that tastes like candy. We're going to infuse some vodka with it and see if it's any good. If I can get it open. Oh boy. We also got little pumpkins and little different flavors of candy corn. Now,
just do the traditional, just the yellow.
It's all the same shit.
Yeah, well, it's just the yellow bottom. Sometimes the brown bottoms have a chocolate flavor, yeah.
Now, some of you out there, a lot of people really don't like this stuff. But me, I love me some candy corn. And candy pumpkins, want
them?
Yeah. All you out there that say candy corn is gross, you're wrong. Wrong. Fake news. At least the pumpkins fit. It's not like the black garlic I just shoved through there.
The peeps. That was funny. Those eyes never did dissolve.
Kettle One, the choice of champions.
Solid vodka. Yeah. It's good stuff. It's fucking vodka, man. Mm-hmm. There you go.
That's a good amount.
Leave it there a few days and...
Let's see. Yeah. In a few days, we'll come back and...
see what it does.
See what it does. Stay tuned. Happy Happy Halloween, 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 Happy Happy Halloween, Silver Shamrock. Happy Happy Halloween, 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 Happy Happy Halloween, Silver Shamrock.
It's almost time, kids. The clock is ticking. Be in front of your TV sets for the horror-a-thon. And remember the big giveaway at 9. Don't miss it. And don't forget to wear your masks. The clock is ticking. It's almost time.
Happy, happy Halloween, Halloween, Halloween. Happy, happy Halloween, Silver Shamrock.
And we're back! The miracle of time. We have our fully infused... Mostly fully infused. Looks like somebody really needs to drink some more water. Because that is some dark, urine-y looking shit.
That's some scary-looking stuff. There's like some scary sediment in the bottom, too.
I'm going to go with the wax coating on the candy, I'm hoping. Because, there are some things in the bottom that just didn't really dissolve. But, yeah.
Let's find out how syrupy this comes out.
Oh my god, it smells like vodka!
Yeah, that's fine. It's good.
Oh my god.
I don't know how well you could see the little wispies going on in here, but that is...
Yeah. Well, candy corn, flavored vodka, infused vodka, whatever the fuck you want to call it. Cheers. Oh my god!
That is surprisingly smooth!
That's
Holy
not
shit.
Bad at all! That's not bad at all! Oh my god!
Oh my god, that went down way too easy! That's dangerous!
That's actually pretty fucking good!
You wanna Holy play a bad joke shit. On your friends? You wanna get somebody fucked up? That'll do it in a heartbeat! That does not taste like pure vodka. It does not have that vodka burn at all whatsoever.
Granted, we did use a good quality vodka, but yeah. There's a little...
Oh, that's right. We used Kettle One on this one.
Yeah, there's a little something
on
the
tail end. Yeah, there's a little burn on the end there, but that is...
There's a little something on the tail end of the flavor that's not so great. A little bit on the bitter side, but overall, it's fucking great.
There's a mild burn, but you would not think that this was straight liquor.
That's dangerous. I guess you add enough sugar to liquor and it becomes okay.
Yeah, you could get somebody really fucked up on that fast.
Well, first of all, you kind of have to like candy corn. And if you're those weirdos out there that don't like candy corn, that this is not for you.
Yeah.
But if you're like the normal people that like candy corn, you're going to be all over this.
Yes, the candy corn flavor came out very nicely. It's very forward.
Wow.
But we didn't exactly hold back on the amount we threw in there, though. We did load it up pretty good.
Wow, that's fantastic. But, do this.
Yeah, actually... Try that.
And it didn't
take good stuff.
It didn't take long for it to dissolve. We just
took us a bit to get back to it.
Yeah, but give that a shot. This has been Infuse This.
Please like, share, subscribe. Check out all social media over there. And thanks.
Happy Halloween!